10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, zillion. Shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his namesake. Yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of main enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Imagine this, the lights in the universe are all on, at the flick of God's switch, all the lights in the world are out. Yeah, you can run, but you can't hide, cause if we don't change quick, it's coming, a world eclipse, blackout.
I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream, that one day, this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the former slaves and the sons of former slaves, will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood? I have a dream.
We call it voice now. it work.
Where's the subject?
I want to see it work on a person. I want to see a negative before I provide a positive.
What's that going to prove?
Indulgence.
On you?
Fine.
With no limits or boundaries. Eternity is past. Wrong is right. It's the point of greatest intensity. Pleasures of the highest sense. Feelings of warmth and security. Willing and unwilling sensations of the mind. A condition. The ultimate seduction. The realm.